Welcome back. This is Seal Chan, and this is my Minecraft 1.1 progressive long play. We're in the taiga biome I've called Divide, and today we're going to explore the cavern system. Let's go. No doubt about it. This cavern system is a keeper. Get the feeling of monster nests. That's where the caverns just branch and branch and branch, and you don't know which way to look. They're dropping out of the ceiling. It's just crazy. So, I think we're in good stead here. I think, even though this is a little bit away from the center of the stronghold, I'm still hoping we just keep exploring down here, we'll discover it. So, yeah, hope you've enjoyed this episode. I think I'm going to call this good for this mining expedition. We'll come back again next round and continue on. Next time I'll be building the miner's workshop, which was sorely needed, as I've got a load of loot. So, anyway, hope you've enjoyed, and hope to see you in the next episode.